Good morning, dear children. Welcome to Standard 4 Subject GK. Today onwards, we are going to start our revision. Okay? And today I am going to take Chapter 19, Body Truth. Okay? Our bodies are amazing machines. Our bodies are amazing machines. There is always something new we keep discovering about them. There are 33 bones in the spinal column. How many bones are there in the spinal column? 33 bones, okay. The superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava are the largest veins. The largest veins are superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. About 8% of a body weight is made up of blood. How many body weights made up of blood? 8%. There are 639 muscles in the human body. How many muscles are there in our human body? 639. We have a funny bone which is actually a nerve at the tip of the elbow. When this nerve is stuck, it gives a tingling sensation. That is the sensation it is giving. Nerve only this sensation giving. The sprinkles which form at the corner of the eyes are called crow's feet. The sprinkles which form at the corner of the eyes are called crow's feet. The eyes of the male are bigger than those of the female by 0.5 mm. The eyes of the male are bigger than those of the female by 0.5 mm. In 1 minute, most people blink about 50 minutes. The people blink how many times? 50 times. The tongue has as many as 10,000 taste buds. The tongue has how many taste buds are there? 10,000. The smallest bone in the human body is the strip is found in the ear. The smallest bone, it is found in the ear. We don't use our teeth only for chewing. We also help us talk. Sounds as th and v are produced with the help of our teeth. Teeth also give shape to our faces. Mr. Know All, what does it mean when you sometimes get goose flesh or goose thumbs for a brief period? The hair or your skin stands erect due to thyroid, cold, honor, etc. And next lesson, 20, is that really water? Water doesn't just stay as water. It evaporates or contains and takes new forms. Write down the form of water takes. A mass of slow moving ice coming down a mountain, answer glacier. A cloud of fine droplets of water just above the ground, mist. Frozen water vapor that falls on the ground as white flakes, snow. Frozen raindrops that comes down as plates of ice, hail. Frozen raindrops that comes down as pellets of ice, hail. A thin cloud of water vapor near the ground that makes it difficult to see. Fog. Moisture in the air that condenses on cool surfaces at night as tiny drops of water dew. Wetness in the air, humidity. A sudden sliding of snow, ice, rock, or soil down a mountain, our language. We all enjoy winters without smoke when we water vapor cools on smoke particles in the air, it forms smoke. Smoke is not good for our lungs, so we should try to keep the air clean. How to keep the air clean always. Okay, I hope these two lessons all of you understood and read and the question answer, and also you have to study. Okay, this is homework. All of you study these both lessons. Okay, thank you, children.